an emergency road closing in downtown Mobile, a water main break, that is, shutting down Sage Avenue between Dauphin and Emogene. Crews working to determine the extent of the damages, but of course, traffic is affected. No word on how long that closing's gonna go on, but for now, you might want to find a way around that if you're heading to downtown Mobile.